Hi friends, today I'll show you the trees of all our Indian spices.